traveling to it. I never hope for it, I never dream of it, because I know it's impossible, and I know that right now I'm probably happier. In fact, I know I'm happier than I was before.
Self-pity never occurred to him. He wanted people to know there was joy in his journey, not just tragedy, triumph. We've shared in that triumph. Just as cancer touches us all, so does Terry.